What did I just do there? Oh, the conjured armor wore off. Okay, I know there's somebody down here. Where is he? Oh, never mind. There he is. I love in Skyrim when you hit someone and they still don't know where you are afterwards. Oh, god damn it. Well, I know what I wish you could do in this game is cripple body parts like how you can in... Fallout. Derp, I knew I was in something. Because, like, that'd be really convenient if I could just, like, take out his legs right now and he could hobble much slower towards me. Be great. How many steel arrows do I have? Seriously, this feels just so weak. Quite a bit. It doubles the damage from 1 to 2. Yay. Or no, damage is 5, and this is 4. Okay, that does essentially not much. Oh, where could the little mage be? Oh, where could he be? Oh, god damn it. Oh, and again, wrong button. And my arrows were already out. Oh, wow, he's almost dead. How nice of him. Oh, damn it. Again, so use the controls of the other game. That's one of the reasons why I like to try and not have a giant break between games like I did with this. Yo, buddy.
They're all gone? I can leave the cave? Oh, thank you. I'm ever so grateful.
Someone was practicing necromancy, weren't they?
Aren't you? Could I maybe come with you? It'd be safer, I think. So, what do you say?
Okay.
Oh, thank you. You're just too kind.
I could see him still dying because he'll be right strike me as being you. Super smart.
I can't wait to be back in Skingrad, safe and sound.
Let's see. Am I going to be able to open this wall here? From where? There's definitely. Okay, here it is. Oh. Sure, I don't know what the journeyman retort does different than a normal one. God, how did, is there not going to be any explanation of how he wound up in a cave full of zombies? No explanation? I assume it's something to do with him practicing necromancy out here in the woods. Which, hey, maybe would have been... Oh, shit. Would have been explained if, like, that friend of his hadn't died. Whoops. Apparently he is safer out here, though, than being sitting down in the guild. Just waiting for everyone to come in there and rip shit. Chapel priests and healers sell spells from the College of Restoration from something, something, something. Oh, see that? Didn't switch out perspectives when I was trying to sheath that weapon. I'm learning. Slowly. So I finally got my... I can't remember if I mentioned this, but I'm going to a concert in March to Excision, and we found out, like, oh, he must be healing himself.
How goes it?
We found out, like, a week after I bought the tickets that instead of having to go down to Massachusetts from Maine, that they're actually playing a show in Maine that wasn't listed.
I was rescued.
Oh, there we go.
So it would seem you're unharmed, I presume.
Well, my pride is a little wounded.
Oh, spare me. You're lucky I bothered to send someone after you at all. In the future, would you please be more careful?
Well, yes. I'll just pack up my supplies and be on my way then. Thank you for sending someone to help me. Hi.
Hello, Isos. Hi there. Go ahead, please.
That was awkward at the end.
He's an interesting... Selinus should be around here somewhere.
Yep. You keep on thinking that.
I've spoken with Erthor, who seems to
clearly
be all right.
PTSD.
Good work. I'll see to it that your recommendation is sent in as soon as I have a free moment. As I've said, I'm rather busy. I'll get to it eventually, though, I assure you.
Now, if only I knew...
Goodbye.
Well met.
What the fuck was that? A little breakdance move going on? I wish I knew... I must acquire recognition from... See, the problem is I don't know who I... Oh. Apparently, Choral? Is that the only one that seems to be marked? Okay, nifty. Well, fuck it. We might as well go finish that up then. Oh, derp. Yeah, so concert, you know, coming a lot closer. And so I emailed the ticket people, finally. And, first they're like, oh, we can't, you know, do a refund, blurga blurga. And then I asked, oh, well, can I switch tickets out? And they're like, yeah, sure, let us just refund that ticket and you can go order one. And I was just thinking, like, I'm just thinking afterwards while I'm ordering my second ticket, like, what's to stop me from having said, oh, yeah, I'm planning on switching tickets, and then, you know, never buying new tickets after the old ones were refunded. Pretty much literally nothing.
What is it now?
Oh, look, and this time...
What is it, associate?
Labeled.
Do you need something?
I do need something. A recommendation.
I'm afraid I can't just write one out of hand. That would be against protocols, you see.
Okay.
If perhaps you can clear up a small matter involving Irana, you can prove your loyalty to the guild and earn my recommendation.
Yay.
She and I have an unpleasant history. She does not care for guild regulations and errantly believes I am misusing my powers.
Oh, are you?
I have seen that she is in town. Though she has not approached me, I know she wants something. I would like you to find out what it is. Determine what she's after and how we may be rid of her. I do not want her here, spreading her lies.
Hmm.
Make haste.
Okay, is this her?
I wish to get rid of Irana as soon as possible.
Yeah. Yeah, so I guess lucky for them that, you know, I'm a truthful person and actually was going to buy another ticket. Because, damn, it's going to be a badass show. I cannot wait for it. That's the one thing that I hate about... The one annoying thing about concerts is, like... You know, you generally have to buy the tickets months in advance, or else, you know, you're just not going to get a ticket. And so then, you know, it's, like, all the excitement of, like, oh my god, I'm going to go see this, and then, like, oh, but I have to wait, like, 3 months. And by then, I'll have, you know, lost all this, you know, crazy excitement. But then, you know, it'll come back. It'll be all good. God damn, where is this person? Blech, whatever. I hope this is the last mage guild thing. That'd be pretty, or at least the last thing before I'm at least in the guild. Oh, let's not try and crack this. My one pick. Should definitely remember to buy more picks while I'm here. Yeah, sure. Why not? Anything else of value? Does not look like it. Okay. Okay, I clearly chose the wrong choice. Apparently basement was the way to go. Dang it, I could just be following this stupid red marker. I don't know why I didn't think to do that. So I've been thinking about trying out fuck, what's the name of the game? Star Wars The Old Republic. Where the fuck is this marking me to go? Oh, that's just Hello marking. There. Clearly, I want to. Oh, she's Good not even in this building. Yeah, the new MMO that
Afternoon.
Who was it? That BioWare and yeah, that BioWare put out. I don't know. From what I've heard, it doesn't sound like it'd be a game that I'd play like continuously, like as an MMO. But I mean, the story, it sounds like it's pretty good. So, you know, maybe I do that. Maybe throw an LP of it up, we'll see. From what I've heard, it's kind of like the combat is kind of shitty and doesn't really have any endgame or no good endgame content. And, you know, the general things are important to an MMO.
Ah, yes. So, yeah. You are guild mage.
Wow. That's very easy for her to notice.
Different from the others. Yes. Yes, this is good.
Yes,
there's
yes,
a small
you are crazy.
With which you may be able to assist.
It's nothing worth involving your guild in, I assure you. Best if kept just between us, yes? So, what say you?
Sure, why not?
Excellent. It's a simple task, really.
Oh, fuck.
All you need to do is fetch a book for me.
I don't trust that.
The book is entitled Fingers of the Mountain. It is of no use to you. You won't be able to read it. I, however, can and would very much like to. You'll find it in an old ruin called Cloud Top. It's north of Coral, up in the mountains. I'm afraid I don't have an exact location. Return it to me immediately when you have it. Make no mention of it to Tychius or anyone else in your guild. I will make it well worth your effort.
Hmm. Oh, okay. Don't even give me the option to, like, do as she says. Just immediately go rat her out. Yeah, whatever. I was kind of feeling that way anyways. It means not having to climb up into a mountain and do crazy stuff. Sure, I want to check this out real quick. I'd really love to buy a better bow.
Hello, I'm Rashida.
Okay, that's great. What do you have
armor, weapons, I have it all. How may
iron
I
iron bow, you? Steel bow. Am I using a steel bow? I don't really remember. Yes, I am. Rar. What the hell is that? Okay, never mind then. Just hoping for a bow. Apparently not. Okay. Back to what we were doing.
Hello.
Holy, don't
think we've met.
Fuck.
Are you new in town?
Scare the shit out of me, lady.
Likewise. I'm always glad to meet someone new. Welcome. I'm sure my mother would be glad to meet you as well.
Okay.
My mother owns Northern Goods and Trade in Coral. You too.
Northern Good and Trades. Okay. God, jump out of nowhere and scare the shit out of me. I always love how it's not like the shit that's made to be scary that like makes me jump. It's stuff like that that makes me jump, which is totally just doesn't make any sense. But that's how it ends up working.
What can I do for you?
She wants some book.
What? Not only does it exist, but she knows where it is? Well, this is unacceptable. That book needs to be in the safekeeping of the guild.
Like his green
red
eyes.
I trust that as a member of the guild, you would do the right thing and acquire this text before Irana does.
Well, she's not even trying to get it. She sent me to get it.
Are we clear? Ignore her request. Go to this place she has described and return with the book. This is far more important than any petty squabble.
Okay. Never mind. I still have to go climb up the mountain. I don't want to listen to you talk. Try and blow smoke up my ass. Ask me if I've had a... I need to search Cloud Top for that book. And nope, of course not. Or apparently I'm right next to a gate. I think I remember seeing that, actually. Yeah, right there. Yeah, the Old Republic. There we go. I don't know. It looks pretty. And I've heard that's great cinematics. But it still from what I've heard, it's much more of a RPG than MMO. You know, it's meant to be kind of like, you know, like Dragon Age or Mass Effect. And less of, you know, WoW, pretty much. Since... WoW or EverQuest. Really the only two good MMOs that have really ever come out. Cause God, we've seen them come and fail pretty quickly. You know, with Warhammer came out and that was big for a month or so, and then what else? Rift. I haven't heard that much since the beta in the first 6 months or so. Is there Aeon? Something. I don't know. Most of them come, you know, they'll get a couple hundred thousand subscribers, and then it's pretty much, and they're done. Oh, look, there's a little pathway that I could take up here rather than trying to mountain hop up. I don't think this is quite as bad as Skyrim when it comes to, you know, literally pretty much can just climb vertically with a horse. Pretty awesome in a disgusting sort of way.